Hey guys, what's up? Broscast Gaming here, and we're going to do another episode of some Spin Tires. So, I was playing, what was I going to say? Oh yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my Train Simulator videos. Obviously I'm going to keep doing that, but, you know, show some support and leave a like on those and this one to support the channel, subscribe, obviously. Yeah, so last episode, I have no clue what we're doing for Spin Tires, but in the Train Simulator one, I said that I was going to be, you know, doing, be doing Shadows, but first of all, you know, I was going to, and I would love to. I want some more people, so whoever wants to, like a video, or, like, all my videos, don't care, you could, and you can, I'll give you a shout out for that, but I figured this is, not as boring as, Euro Truck, so I figured next episode, that I would be posting on the channel would, be ETS2, so I could give shout outs, and I can, play some ETS2, so, yeah, let's go. I have no clue where the hell we were going. Fuel. Yes, we need fuel. That's our garage. Wait, no, it's not. Yeah. Yeah, I had, no clue how the hell to, get, garage trailer if you don't have a garage. Yeah. no clue what I'm saying, but, yeah. Okay, let me turn around. Hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. Just the idling. I was looking at, OBS, and, it's pretty loud, so, I don't know. Hopefully it won't be. But, okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, damn it. And we don't have a garage to fix that. What? God damn it. What? Why do I do these things? Like, right. Wait, what? That way. Okay, that way. Okay. And that's there. Hopefully I won't get a phone call. No, it's so annoying. Every time. Okay, guys, you know what? I'm not gonna answer it. Hold on. Wait. Okay. There you go. Resume. Okay. I might have to text one more time. So, you know, people like to reply. That bugs me. Can I get up this dumb hill? And there you go. Okay, we're good. Oh, wait. We're not good now. That would explain a lot. Left. Oop. Oh yeah, so I was watching Banished, actually. I don't know if you guys know that game, but, I just saw a YouTuber play, what's his name? I'm gonna give people credit. I feel like I'm asking. Hardcore Gaming Tips and Matt something, I think? I don't know. They have, a Banished series, actually. It's really cool. It's a game, obviously. It's pretty cool. I might want to get it. I don't know. It might be my... I don't know if it's my style. But, I don't know. It's really cool, though. I do like it. I might get it. I don't know. We'll see. It's on the good old headlights. Ah! There you go. I have to get in here. Whoa! this Sharok, well, sort of thingy, I guess that's what you would call it, is, like, the weirdest, because you steer from the back, which is really, really, really weird. My point. Just my opinion. I don't, you know. Come on, let's... Hello? Yeah, no. Thank you. Nope, wrong one. That's not first gear, you're first gear. Yeah. Let's try to get her out of here, come on. And, whoa! Oh, give me a gear, please. And, oh my god. This stinks. Let's get her back on the automatic. There we go. Yeah. I need a better view for you guys, you know? Like, whoa. Sure. That works. That's just like normal. I don't know. So, if you guys are watching this, please help me out. Leave a like, subscribe, and usually I wear my headset, like, when I'm recording, but I took it off. So, tell me if it sounds better. Do you like it? Is it clear? Is it loud? Too soft? Tell me. I need to know. So, yeah, I really need to know, though. I would like to make it more pleasant for you guys when you are watching. And we're at two trucks there. I have a truck here. Which is fine. Oh, I have a truck here. Yeah. This truck is fine. So, oh, okay. I just have a truck over here. That's it. This truck is so weird. Ha! 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 Oh my god, I'm sorry. It handles the worst, but the horn is hilarious. Okay. We're not gonna be using that for a while. Okay, yeah, okay. Let me go and... Whoop! Whoa. Okay, that works. Let me go around Yuzio. I need to save Lapu. Yeah, I need to save a lot of fuel. Cause... Oh, wait, what? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna, get some more fuel, first of all. That would help a lot. I just realized that the fuel thing was right down this road. So stupid. But, yeah, I'm gonna get some more fuel. And then I wanna, you know, like, go with you guys to, some of the cloaking spots. Uncloak it, because maybe we could go and, find a trailer there. With the garage trailer or something. I think this, can hold it. Right? I think this has like a, whoa! A, tractor thing. I have to get off to do it. Oh! Huh, refilled. Can I get back on, please? It's not like me. Hello? I want to get back in the... There you go. Thank you. Okay. So, first plan of thought is to turn around. Get back on the road that we were on before. So, I'm going to... Diff lock is always on for this one, but I'm not going to turn on the all wheel because I think that's what sucks out the most amount of fuel. I don't know where, like, what territory we're going in. I'm gonna turn it on quick second. It helps turning, actually. See, like, we're turning a lot better. plus we're like at the fuel thing, so if you have to get more fuel, then yeah. Oh, okay. Don't like what happened there. There we go. Yeah, look how much we used. Oh, let's just refuel. There you go. And there you go. Okay. The thing should have no problem. Wait, do we have a trailer? I need light, please. No, it does not. Okay, well, at least we will find it. So, then if we do, then we can always do stuff. I don't know. Yeah, okay. So, F1. Let's go there, because that seems really easy. Quick, cute, short, and easy. That's the main goal. No, not really, but, you know, it works. That's the tracks that I went on. Oh, God. Well, I figured I should give it a rest. Are you kidding me? This beast cannot get up here? That's really hard to believe. Okay, turn. I'm pressing the button. I'm gonna go on the road. See if there's like a another road that leads to the uncloaking. There might not be, which is usually the case. But let's see here. Is this our second episode, I think? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, there's no road. I'm gonna back up then. Because if anything, I would like to be back more. Let's see why I am backing up. Hope this thing does not go slow. It goes slow. Oh my God. There's the tree. Good, now I see the line. Okay, let's go turn. There you go. See, this is what I was looking for. A nice path. Over here, there you go. What I was looking for. I might have to go over here. Okay, I'm turning on all of you. This is getting poop. Come on. Here you go. Woo! Like, look at what, look how better that was. There we go. Let's turn off. Whoa. Let's. There you go. Oh, I think that might be a road. Oh, I see it. Well, it's not a road, but I still see it. This thing is so hard to maneuver. Come on. Yes. We unlocked nothing. Lovely. Yeah, okay, let's go there. To there. To obviously here. Let's back up again. Let's see if we can do it without looking. Let's start the turn. The ease back. Wow, I wasted so much time just doing this. It's like been 15 minutes. Apparently, which is so weird. Turn! Turn! Turn. Turn. Thank you. And there's a tree there. Not a good place. Should have backed up more. Ooh, we're gonna hit the tree! Okay. Surprised it's not laggy, actually. Every time I play spin tires and I go on leaves or something, it gets really laggy for me. See. Oh, stop, stop, stop. This is getting where I'm going. Now I want to head straight. A little left, a little left, left, left. Why am I not going left? There you go. Bingo. We made it. Boom. See, guys? I told you we'd make it. Woo! Here it is. Now I really wish it was day. Bingo. We made it. Finally. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, 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 okay. Maybe I should get out of this view. Hey, get out. Thank you. There we go, that's all better. A little quiet, but it works. Okay. Apparently it's our turn off here. See, look how long it takes for it to turn. It's pretty ridiculous. This thing does look like a beast. Let's hop back in here. Cab view. Yeah, we don't have to go in the water for now. Oh yeah, I have to go mark where my cloak is. I think that sounds like a Peterbilt. Like when it first starts up. For some really weird reason it does. Oop. I know it's not. I think it's like Germany, maybe? Maybe? Don't quote me on that. I don't know. So how, if you guys are liking that I'm doing these, spin tires, and I actually bought the full game, slap that like button. Actually, I have not done this in a while. Like Spike, ready? 3, 2, 1, like Spike! Woo! There you go, guys. So everyone, smash that like button and put hashtag like Spike, and I will personally give you a shout out. My next video. Here it is. There it is. There it is. Freedom. Freedom to our garage. Finally here. Okay, let's go. That was pretty interesting journey. Right, I have to start turning early. There we go. And bingo. Yes, yes. There's a water tower. This has water tower. Okay. It's cool. Nice little shed here. This could be our mini base, so to speak. Awesome sauce. No one says it, but you know what? I do. So boom. Oh, he has low fuel. But he does have a rescue pack. Pretty cool. Some pack for that. Change truck back to you. We have two of these. But this one has a tractor. That one's good. I guess. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode today. Sorry to cut off, but you know what? It makes people want to watch the next video. Woo! So now, you'll never know what we'll do next. Okay, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, leave a like, comment. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next episode. Woohoo!